My name is Binaisa Lyon, an ambassador to the side of children. And we are here together with a new friend of mine, Tamale Ivan. Whatever he has done for his grandmother, nothing can be paid back. Not at all. He's hardworking. Among his all children, he's special. There is nothing better, no better words to describe what he has been passing through every day. How he has been working every day. What he has been doing so that both of them may survive. It's nothing more than the grace of the Lord. Nothing better than the grace of the Lord. He's very hardworking, and at his age, I hope he becomes something better. Many people have been abusing him. He has been discriminated in community. Kids don't want to associate with him because of her grandma. But he has stood, and he has not stood back. He has not refused to help his grandmother. If it were for another child, that child could have already run away, maybe gone to streets and left the grandmother suffering. But due to his kindness, I can't say anything more than that. All is on my heart.